I play the Mario Brothers, dude. I play all of them at a pretty decent level.
Yeah, man.
I think my Mario's better than yours.
Well, you think your Mario's... That's hilarious.
Oh, yeah, hey, you wanna...
That's a good one, Moody.
Alright, you wanna do a set, then?
Yeah. I will do a set.
Your neutral's probably better than my character, because you're a better player than me.
Nah, man.
But my character, that I play with my heart, is better than your character that you play with.
Wait, you think your Mario is better than mine?
At heart. If I was a stronger player, let's say we're on even terms, I think my Mario would be better.
Not even close.
Because you can, like, mind game me, you can, like, yeah, you can do shit like that I'm bad at, because I'm not as skilled as you. Well, I'm not bad at, but you're better than me at it, obviously, because you're a better player.
Maybe your Luigi's better, but Mario Diddles? No.
We sort of got sidetracked there.
All right.
My god, the Tipper down smash, good god.
Caught him running away.
What a time to get back into the match, eh? You just get Tipper down smashed right away.
Oh god.
So this is matchup, like, Marth wins, I think, right?
Yeah, I think Marth, like, destroys Peach really hard. A lot of people have been saying that it's, like, closer than it used to be.
Yeah, I felt like it was a little bit closer. Because, like, Peach's edgeguard game against Marth is pretty damn good.
It's pretty solid.
So,
and, like, the key, a lot of people say the key is, like, pulling out turnips and being able to use it to limit Marth's options, either approaching or defensively.
Yeah.
And either keep him, like, at bay at the edge or to, yeah, stuff like that, like,
yeah,
forcing
exactly.
him to get hit. Yeah, what Marth's one of Marth's better answers versus turnips is, like, using a nair to. Because then the first hit will hit the turnip, and then go through. Exactly.
Yeah, that kind of makes sense.
And then because you can auto cancel, then it's like pretty safe on shield. It's like.
Like, that's why I felt like it was a little bit even. Like, right there, that was really, really good turnips, and that basically just caught his sweet spot.
Yeah, and then Liquid, since he DI'd inwards, then he got hit in reverse by the nair, too.
Right. So that was good for him, so he didn't die, he would have died anyway.
But exactly.
Jaron cleans it out anyway, doesn't lose his stock.
Yeah.
He lost that first stock pretty early.
He
lost it at like 80%, I think.
Yeah, because that tip down
smash. Yeah, that tip down smash is actually disgustingly good.
I think it was at like 92 after the hit or something.
Yeah.
Like, he died early.
Which I think is something that Peach is trying to avoid. They try to avoid tippered in this matchup, but they just want to, like, live for as long as possible so Marth stops getting the easy options.
Yep. If you DI in like that.
Would 4 smash have tippered there?
I think it would have hit.
Because I think he was going for it, and instead he got a 4 tilt back.
He might have. Yeah, because how the forward smash hits from, like, up to down,
right.
Whereas the down tilt goes from down to up.
Right.
Or forward tilt goes from down to up. So then I think that the forward smash would have still hit, even though the startup is a bit slower. Just because of where the move starts, I think it would have reached.
Yeah.
And because Jammin was DI'ing in, he could have also, like, forward throwed it to full hop down here.
Oh, yeah, true.
Because he DI'd off the stage.
Yeah, I also feel like that's a key thing in this matchup is DI mix-ups. You don't want to keep doing the same option because then it's easy for Peach to get out of your setups.
Exactly.
You want to, like you said, do forward throw down air sometimes. Maybe do like a down throw forward smash or whatever and try to see where you can catch her slipping.
Yep. Like DI mix-ups because his throws are pretty fast, so it's like hard to react to them right away too.
Yeah.
All right, going for the forward throw chain grabs. Oh yeah, Jaron's like pulling quite ahead now. I forgot to say that.
Yeah, he pulled out after that when he was on his third stock. He got a pretty clean stock on Liquid, and then he got a lot of percent
yep.
too. How'd that turn up not hit?
I have no idea.
That looked like it was supposed to hit.
Okay, first it didn't hit, and then I thought, because I saw him jump, I was like, oh, maybe he like caught that all the way down there.
Yeah, exactly.
He didn't have a turnip in his hand, and I was like, oh.
Yeah, that was
just didn't
weird.
Hit for no
like
reason.
Like I said, Marth hit her boxes are so stupid.
Marth is invincible. Oh, Peach is another one of those invincible characters.
Yeah.
Where... You like hit her, but then she's like not a hurtbox sometimes.
I feel like in that situation where Liquid forward smashed, that was a little bit too committal because that's like that key range where she's like drifting in and out. And you want to make sure you do something that's like low recovery so that you can force her to do a certain option.
Exactly. Because if you overcommit, then she just gets in on you.
She just gets in on you, exactly. Like he ate a nair for that, and then he actually died. I think that was like a zero to death combo.
Yeah, he just got killed like straight up. Like,
yeah.
Right out of it.
Ooh,
and then
turned up by accident, I think.
I was talking to Nightmare about, that was an accident. So he was, asking about how to potentially escape Peach's, like, downer edgeguards.
Right.
So I told him it's two methods, either, especially because he's Marth. One is to DI down, so you escape out of the downer, and then you up B and just hit her with your recovery.
Oh, okay, that's...
Like, even if you get hit her with the weak part. Option two, you DI up and in, then you DI down, so you land on the ground. Before the downer is finished. So you land on the ground, and then you're able to shield before she can get in there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's harder with floatier characters to do it, but it's like, it's possible. It's possible. With, like,
so the weak hit up be with Marth. Can't she crouch cancel and then down smash?
Yeah, if she's on the ground. But I mean, like, because she's downing.
Oh, she's floating. Oh, yeah.
So you'll just, like, clip her and then, like, maybe grab the ledge or something.
Yeah, I guess it's a good mix-up, though. Mix up your recovery.
Yeah, because if you just DI up the whole way, because usually people will survival DI because they're at the edge, right?
Right.
So let's DI up, and then, yeah, so let's get downer to nair for free, like, every turn. As a true combo.
That was a good side B stall. Saved him from that dash attack. But now he has no jump. He has no jump.
Oh, man, he has no jump, as you said.
That's awful. That's the worst feeling, especially when they catch on to it, because you're like, damn it. Damn it. You're sort of panicking.
You just didn't let him down, and then,
and then that's it.
Took that all the way to the bank.
And that was actually a really great conversion from Jamrun.
Indeed. The rich,
as soon as he saw it.
The rich get richer. Yeah, Tim's a rich bastard. All right. You've seen his house?
No, I haven't.
It's huge. All right.
Relative to Engineer's house, how big?
Oh, I haven't been.
Oh, Engineer's house is gigantic.
I heard. But I didn't get to go because plans changed.
He was housing us for Summit. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I was supposed to be there too, but then...
Oh, yeah, you
I stayed with Andy instead.
You, Ed, and Professor Pro were supposed to be there.
Yep. Oh, did they not go too?
No, they didn't. I think they did somewhere else.
Oh.
Will, you, Ed, and Professor Pro were supposed to be there.
Yep.
Oh, my God. You look at the stocks.
I know.
What the hell happened?
Just getting spanked. Like, I can't even talk about this anymore. Liquid.
Is he just been, like, comboing him zero to death? Like, every stock.
He's just been getting, like, destroyed in neutral, like, getting hit so much. And then that one zero to death that happened as well. Liquid, you've disappointed me as my Kohai. All right. So I've been trying to train him this summer, but...
Oh, yeah, true. I remember you guys... Like, every time you're streaming, he's always there.
Yep. Or sometimes I was at his house for this.
Oh, yeah.
Like, probably half the time.
Oh, I tried to go for a down smash there.
Oh! Catches him with the down smash.
Jamrun did that against me, too. I feel like that's almost never an option because it comes out so slow.
Yeah.
That you could actually look at it and be like, I'm not going to do anything.
Yeah, the startup is slow and then the recovery time is
horrible
as well.
Oh, I thought that was going to be it. So is that what you were talking about? I think that's a...
Yeah, he DI'd away. So what he DI'd away and Jamrun drifted backwards. So then that's why they split apart from each other.
Oh! Just finish it off.
Yep. Didn't even need it. Come on.
That was completely unnecessary.